不尽动情风。 尊敬的女士们、先生们，
亲爱的嘉宾、朋友们，大家晚上好。Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, welcome to the Wind of Colorful Guizhou performance.
山晴水韵，贵州美，多姿多彩，民族风。亲爱的朋友，当您展开一幅中国地图，您会在西南部的云贵高原看见一个如同一叶美丽的秋海棠花瓣的地方，这就是贵州。如诗如画的贵州，集中生活着中国56个民族中的17个少数民族，他们和睦而居，是中国典型的天地人和的和谐之邦。
In Guizhou, there are 17 ethnic minority cultures that have been around since the ancient times. The society combines the modern and ancient cultures in many different ways. No wonder the people often call it the culture of a thousand hands and the song and dance of the ocean. In Guizhou, people live life graciously and passionately. Their lives have many colorful activities that make life truly have meaning. The traditions and spiritual life in Guizhou are unique and different from what you would find in other parts of China.
是的，作为贵州省标志性的文化品牌，我们多彩贵州风的足迹走遍了大江南北，曾经出访过俄罗斯、英国、美国、法国、加拿大等10几个国家，可以说是名播万里，享誉海外。这台浓缩了我们贵州的青山绿水和风土人情的民族歌舞晚会，向大家展示的是一个真山真水的秀美贵州，一个多姿多彩的绚丽贵州。
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please join us as you follow in the steps of the Guizhou people? Feel their journey as you journey through mystical mountains and scenery and rivers. And also join us as we venture inside a Miao village and listen to the power and the passion of the drums. Please join me in welcoming the glamorous Fan Pei wooden drum dance.
亲爱的女士们、先生们，今天晚上就请大家一起跟随着我们的脚步去感受贵州山水的神奇。首先，让我们一起走进苗寨，去聆听鼓声给我们带来的震撼，去领略反排木鼓舞中苗族同胞们的亮丽风采。 锦鸡华美的折裙，在春暖花开的季节里，苗族姑娘们为您带来了春的祝福。
When you visit Guizhou, the first thing you will notice is the really relaxing atmosphere. The stunning scenery will enchant you. The people will capture your hearts. Every day you spend there will cause you to fall deeper in love so that there will come a day when you won't want to leave. Our next performance is the love song for Guizhou.
从江县的大山深处，有一支苗族，叫做巴沙，他们是当今我国唯一的一个持羌族群。 从山谷中走来的巴沙汉子，手中的猎枪，独特的发型，质朴的情怀，为您演绎了一段苗家文化的古今传奇。
In Guizhou's Miao minority, there is a group called 巴沙。They are the last people who have been able to use guns in their day-to-day life for hunting. In their culture, when they are born, a tree is planted and represents their life. They care for this tree for their entire life, and towards the end of their life, they plant another tree to provide for future generations. Please enjoy the next performance by the Miao minority, the men of 巴沙。
亲爱的朋友们，刚才啊给大家介绍过了啊，我们贵州呢是一个多民族聚居的省份，苗族呢就是其中非常有特色也是非常热情好客的一个少数民族。每逢有贵宾到来的时候，我们的苗族同胞们就会把自己家酿造的一种米酒敬献给尊贵的客人，这可是我们苗家招待贵客时的一种最高礼仪。
Ladies and gentlemen, the Miao culture is a really warm-hearted culture. When I first went to China and I visited Guizhou and especially Guiyang City, I found that the people were so welcoming. In fact, they were a little bit too welcoming because they were keep pushing me to drink more Mao Tai Jiu, which is a rice wine. Now, you'll find over time that their culture is really warm-hearted and welcoming.
美酒敬贵客，同唱祝福歌。亲爱的朋友们，今天晚上我们的苗族同胞们将把贵州最香最纯的美酒敬献给尊贵的客人们，衷心的希望朋友们能够感受到我们贵州人民的一份深情厚谊。在这里我们也衷心的祝愿现场的观众朋友们生活幸福，平安吉祥。
Ladies and gentlemen, the Miao minority would like to offer a toast to peace and everlasting happinessGan Bei.
Cheers. 云雾缭绕的苗乡，潺潺流淌的山泉，温柔妩媚的苗家姑娘跳动着水的旋律，仿佛一群水的精灵在峰峦叠翠的大山里翩翩起舞。这正是水姑娘们表达着对大自然的无限感激。
Achiedo in the dialect of the Yi ethnic minority means chase. The young men from the Wumeng Mountains are chasing their love with a passion like fire. This fire of love burns intensely as they chase the better life of tomorrow.
Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next performance is a song from the Gerlau minority. It is a very romantic culture, full of songs and expressions that delight the heart and entice the mind. While the girl is washing clothes in the river, she beats her clothes to a hypnotizing melody to attract passing boys. Please enjoy, My Dear Girl is Washing Clothes in the River.
Yeah. 守那邦尊严，朝天大楼，双眼观看谁，少年郎嘞，邦尊大在也。
为众人牵手踏歌而舞之意，在侗寨来了亲朋好友要多耶，喜庆的年节要多耶，清新柔美的舞姿与假声演唱的黎平洪州琵琶歌的结合，展示在我们面前的是侗族文化的一种别样风景。
Thank you.
亲爱的女士们、先生们，刚才大家欣赏到的这个舞蹈啊，是一个侗族的舞蹈。那么接下来呢，我们就为大家介绍一下我们贵州的侗族。居住在贵州东南部的侗族，以奇特的风雨桥、鼓楼堂和侗族大歌飞升海内外。哎，相信提到我们贵州的侗族大歌，朋友们应该是不再陌生了啊。想问一下 ，Jason 有没有听过侗族大歌？
这边呢，当然听过了。我也见来的很多澳洲的朋友也是听过的，但是呢，有可能有一些人就是不太熟悉，所以麻烦你给他们介绍一下。
好的，简单的为大家介绍一下，我们贵州的侗族大歌呢，它被联合国是列为人类非物质文化遗产，并且以无伴奏多声部的演唱形式，在很早以前啊，就被我国的音乐界人士誉为贵州高原的天籁之音。它也曾经多次代表贵州漂洋过海，去过很多国家，每到一处呢，都受到了当地人民的高度赞扬和好评，被很多国外的朋友称之为是天堂的和声。
The grand song of the Dong minority is the United Nations is on the United Nations heritage list or the cultural heritage list. This song doesn't have music to accompany it, and it has many different ways to sing it. People from outside of China call it the heavenly choir. Tonight we are honored to be able to hear this beautiful song.The grand song of the Dong minority.
是的，我们今天晚上非常的有幸啊，可以一起来分享，一起来聆听这千百年来传唱至今的天籁之音。让我们以最热烈的掌声，有请我们的侗族姑娘们，有请她们。 爱的女士们、先生们，贵州的瑶族是一个能歌善舞、勤劳勇敢的民族，有着悠久的历史和灿烂的民族文化。森林茂密的瑶山里，瑶族的姑娘小伙子们在大自然的怀抱中享受着春天的欢乐。飞溜飞，春天树林报春来，飞溜飞，燕子飞去又飞回。
Thank you.
There is a beautiful flower that grows in Guilin, and it blossoms every August to welcome its beloved friends. There is also a lovely song that is sung for her cherished friends. The next performance combines the flower with the music in a song that will enchant the mind and win the soul. It is sung by our soprano, Yin Wenxia. Please give Yin Wenxia a warm welcome as she sings, "Happiness Comes When the Osmanthus Blossoms."
新房的大喜日子里，苗族同胞们会跳起乖巧的板凳舞，为新房的落成而欢呼，为生活的喜悦而歌唱。 木鼓已经敲起来了，让我们共同把歌唱起来，把舞跳起来，把酒杯端起来，为蒸蒸日上的生活干一杯，为我们幸福美好的未来干一杯。
Standing in front of you is a beautiful picture of Guizhou. We welcome you to Guizhou to join the party. Just remember, no matter who you are or where you're from, we are one big family. We will always welcome you with open arms.
多彩的民族文化等你来，多彩的山水画廊等你来，多彩的美酒之乡等你来，我们多彩的贵州等你来。
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a wonderful audience. Thank you so much for coming, and we look forward to seeing you in Guizhou. On behalf of all the performances from Guizhou, we wish you all the best in the Year of the Dragon. Peace and prosperity to all, and to all a good night.
醉在贵州，美在贵州。尊敬的女士们、先生们、亲爱的来宾们、朋友们，大型民族歌舞《多彩贵州风》到这里就结束了。让我们再一次感谢大家的光临，感谢大家热情的掌声，衷心的希望朋友们能够去我们贵州走一走、看一看，好吗？朋友们，最后祝大家晚安，朋友们再见，
再见。And would the VIPs please come up to the stage for some photographs, please?